events in life that not even great prophets understand. But as the prophet Ezekiel said, Lord, you know. We're here today as a result of an act that many don't understand.
Today to remember Paul Johnson, whose life was tragically ended by a horrific act. We are here to support a family that has been placed under a terrible burden that none of us would want to bear.
The media. Shortly after this service concludes, I